You don't understand what it's like unless you're there living it in the fear and the way people get into your head.
To the outside, Nicole Hempelman and Stephen Hendrickson Jr. were a happy couple to a baby girl. But behind closed doors, Hempelman says her now ex-boyfriend hurt her and threatened her life multiple times.
When he hit me, I mean, I looked down at Annabelle and I couldn't let her grow up thinking that was normal.
Her motion-censored surveillance camera caught this on October 7th.
Did you just hit? Get off.
Hendrickson slaps a phone out of her hand and hits her with their daughter at her feet.
There you go, call the cops, first. Do it.
While she called 911, court records say he left the room and returned with a gun. Hempelman says she started documenting her abuse and took this video about a month earlier.
Put your phone away. Hold the baby. Stop recording me. You're going to lose it. Put it down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
What happens next is too violent to show. Within 6 seconds, Hempelman screams and is then seen in a chokehold. Hendrickson was working as a firefighter paramedic for the Deerfield Township Fire Department in Warren County and the Stone Lake Township Fire Department in Claremont County. He was indicted on 5 charges, resigned from his firefighter duties, and pled guilty last week to felony aggravated assault, child endangerment, and domestic violence.
For so long, he told me, nobody's going to believe you. Nobody is going to believe you. I'm a firefighter. Hearing that guilty plea, it was almost like I was finally heard.